Unongilam kalyang persia hage jela u Dr. Mukul Sangma ula ong baka sorkar jela kamsim la simkya satya ne buddin yak rai nek resolution ban pinyo yak inline permit hage jela kabla pelong yak iseng bahalang hapo ke jela ban sedang biang yak jingiki. Ula ong bahadin bala sim yak resolution kade ka kamram jongko sorkar kum baka lakular ban pinyo yak ILP da ka ba pinko ngu yak sorkar pedeng. Ulong baka Kongres ka sngau thu ya ka jing bam sngau shngan ki pai ba hadin baka sorkar India ka la pelong an ya ka Citizenship Amendment Act ne CAA bat ka sngau pala don kam ban pintrai kam ya ka ILP na kam ta ban yada na ka jing wan buhai shnong ki priu ki bana shabar jong jilla ulong baka Kongres ka la yaikran ya ka ne kamat hapo ka yeng dorbar thau an namar baka sorkar kam patiao ban budin ya ka ILP bat ulong shushu baka sorkar kamde bandang yothia andai ka dei baka nya chakmat da ka batunru saka sorkar India ban ai ya ka ILP.
Issue of ILP was also one of the topic which was part of our discussion. The state is witness to the unanimous resolution that has been adopted in the assembly in the month of December last year. Now all the political parties who are part of the 60-member house, including the independents, we have adopted a unanimous resolution, which was a government resolution. And while tabling the resolution, the assurance of the government was that the state government will take upon itself the responsibility of prevailing upon the government of India to implement ILP in respect of Meghalaya. Meaning, Meghalaya will be brought under the purview of Eastern Frontier Bengal Regulation 1873. So that was the part of the assurance given to the people of the state. Any assurance in the floor of the house is an assurance for the people as a whole. And we have stood firmly together because, unlike in the past, we feel that the apprehension perceived by the people of the state and the region after the enactment of CAA is genuine, and therefore there is a necessity to have in place the provision of the said act, in other words, implementation of ILP, to address the concern pertaining to influx and illegal immigration. And you have been all witness to this. Now, in the last assembly session, the government which was caught napping was pulled up in the assembly by our CLP, because this issue of implementation of ILP after the resolution was adopted, we had a reason to believe that the government was not following it up. And because the state government was not following it up, true to its commitment, even several NGOs who were part and parcel of this whole demand, the collective demand for implementation of ILP in respect of Meghalaya, again had to pull up the state government. Now, therefore, it is only pertinent that you ask this question, and we are again drawing the attention of the government that the government should not be in deep slumber. They must proceed ahead, pursue aggressively and prevail upon Government of India to implement ILP in the state of Meghalaya.